Hey everyone, this is Chris Rourke. I'm the managing editor at Star Local Media Newspapers, and here's what you can expect to see in Sunday's issue of the Lake City Sun. We'll take a look at the proposed budget for the Lake Dallas ISD and what that means for the taxpayer. Also, have a story that gives an update on the Clear the Shelter event that took place last weekend in communities across North Texas, including the Lake Cities. And finally, we'll have a story about how Fire Academy students at Lake Dallas High School recently received a new fire truck. So be sure to check out this Sunday's issue of the Lake City Sun and go to lakecitysun.com for more information.
Join us as we kick off the 2017 football season with a preview of our local high school football teams. Star Local Media's 2017 Gridiron Preview will be full of team photos and rosters, district previews, schedules, upcoming rivalries, and key players to watch. Check it out on newsstands beginning August 24th or follow along all season at gridirononline.com.
Hey guys, this is Tim Glaze with the Lake City Sun. I just wanted to give you a rundown of the sports stories that are going to be in this week's edition that will come out on Sunday. We have a look at the Lake Dallas volleyball team. They've been in action with some tournaments and some non-district games all leading up to that district opener on September 8th against Creekview. So we take a good look at that. Also, we have a preview of the Lake Dallas football team. They start in action this week as well with their non-district schedule as football season is officially upon us. And also, we take a look at some sophomores at Lake Dallas High School that we think are going to make an impact in their respective sports this year. So make sure to check that out on Sunday. Also, check out starlocalsports.com for all your Lake Dallas sports stories. And follow me on Twitter at Timothy Glaze. Thanks.